Alrighty. Sheik yet, so let's see how this goes.
Link and his allies were saved from the dangers of the Elden Caves by a mysterious youth named Sheik. Joined by their new ally, Impa's troops exited the caves and emerged in Farron Woods. There, they found a hidden village overrun with monsters. While Link and Impa wanted to continue their search for Zelda, they could not ignore the plight of the villagers. Without hesitation, they sprang into battle.
Oh, it has a time limit. I don't know if the others had that. I didn't realize that. If they did. You!
Oi.
Are you the one leading these warriors? Oi. Yes, I am. Oh. You can use magic. Where'd you learn your craft? Oh well, I'm a sorceress. You know, when we started this war, Sia, we come from the same magical clan. Oh well, that explains it. And what does this Sia want from Hyrule? You really want to know? Well, yeah. Help me defend the forest. If you do that, I might tell you. I bet if we defeat him, the monsters will leave. Alright, yes. Attacks have no effect. We need a new strategy. Well, look, it's somewhere south of the village. Okay. Southwest, huh? Okay. Ah, there we are. tiny bow. You shoot it one-handed. You got a bow and arrows. You use arrows to hit throw enemies. You can target and attack strong enemies. Your things are the Decobagos. Like, I'm fire some arrows. For a moment. That was cool. Shouldn't have used that yet. My bad. There we go. Got to pause everything and Rina and I can work with any activated owl statues. Okay, cool. Active owl statues. That should press the button displayed on the screen. Alright, cool. Plan will burn your spirits to ashes! Hi-yaha! Alright. Whoa. The fire's been started. Yes, I can see this. What do we do about this thing? I thought, oh, motherfucker. Okay. Northeast. Alright, so I was going the right way? We'll just cobble together some clouds, no big deal. Gotta say, I do dig the music in this. Why can I not fight? We can talk to the Great Fairy. That plan was perfect! What the fuck? Hey, is there a way we... Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I can take Impa and send her here. Yeah. That's so naughty, I love it. Enemy units that can quickly capture keeps. This troop's motion towards a keep, you need to act fast and defeat them right away. Camera. Okay. Stab it in the eyeball! Was the camera... I guess it was just glitched there for a moment. Thank you. let's see what Impa's got. Yeah, Impa just gets all the hearts. Hey there, Home Dad!
What is you up, my man?
Not much, just checking out this game? I'm fucked now. Just started this tonight. I was technically playing it a little bit earlier today, but... Thank you! Thank you! Much appreciated! Come on!
Home Dad 86. Sir.
Okay.
You are very welcome, dude.
We're about to leave, and then it comes back. Well, that's fine. It doesn't have its friends to help it out now, so that's cool. Oh, there we go. I mean, that's not it, but that makes a big fucking difference. Alright. Still trying to get the feel down for this game. Some of this is not easy. I mean, I'm liking it, don't get me wrong, but it is not easy.
Homedad 86 said, "This game looks intense. Not played this yet." Dad 86 said, "Have you played Immortals Fenyx Rising?"
Immortals? No. I don't think I've even heard of that. Is it another Dynasty Warriors type game?
Dad 86 said, "Some call it a Breath of the Wild clone. It's pretty good. You should give it a look, man."
Huh. I will look into it then. I still need to play Breath of the Wild itself, but... I was hoping there might be something to change the speed the camera moves at. That would help me out a whole fuck of a lot, but apparently there isn't, so...
Forces.
like the tracks in this game. Like, this is, like, constantly jamming. It really fits. Okay, which way am I going? This way. Goma bowls over his own forces as well. That ought to do it! Took it down, but does that mean that the match is over, or... Okay, I guess it is. Cool. Apparently that hope was in vain. What could she be? Is she safe? May the goddess protect her.
For generations, Hyruleans have told the tale of the war across the ages. This is how it begins. Deep in the forests, far from mortal eyes, a great sorceress watched over the balance of the Triforce. Through her magic, she could see across ages, able to read the fates of all who lived, but never interfering. That is, until a unique soul caught her attention. The soul of the hero of legend, eternally reborn when Hyrule's need is greatest. Through her powers, the sorceress should have seen that the hero was bound to another. Instead, she saw only a soul that was unlike any she had known. And while the sorceress was preoccupied, a fragment of darkness, locked in its prison, saw an opportunity. The whispering darkness wormed its way into her heart. It pushed the light away and warped her curiosity into a desperate desire to possess the legendary hero's soul. Of course, this evil had its own desires. To use the Triforce to resurrect itself and conquer Hyrule once again. Having pushed the light from her heart, the darkness compelled her to open the Gate of Souls, the doorway of time itself. Monsters from across the ages pour through the gate, bringing ruin to the land of Hyrule once more.
Thank you.
Gibdo Sword, Goma's Acid, Gibdo Bandage, and Metal Plate, cool. Collected three illustration pieces, Bizarre's leveled up. Next 12 pieces, potions become more effective. More mixtures are available on the apothecary. Is now open for business. You can use it to combine weapon skills. By fusing weapons, press R to go to the bazaar. Okay. Okay, so that's a side mission then? Whatever. Weapons used, go ahead and choose a warrior to take to the bazaar. And then let's try out the smithy.
Hey, Lisa!
In the smithy, you can customize your weapons by fusing new skills onto them by removing existing skills. Fuse weapons, combine weapons to add skills, remove skill from weapon. Check the contents of a sealed skill. Sell weapon for rupees. Okay. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Thank you. fire, but we... Oh, we just got her, huh? We'll worry about her later. Girl in the green tunic. Crossbows. Alright. Winkle isn't a mute. Enjoying the battle, stopping those monsters. Your grandmother always told me that secretly. I was the legendary hero. Everyone's grandmother says that. Look. See this compass? My grandma gave this to me. Huh? It's a magic compass. Proof.
Yes.
Now if you'll excuse me, I have a castle to protect. Hey, destiny or not, doesn't fucking matter if you get the job done, right?
Was a girl who lived in a small village. She led a simple life, tending to her flock of cuckoos. Her name was Linkle. For as long as she could remember, Linkle had believed in her heart that she was the hero reborn. One day, terrible news arrived at her village. Monsters had laid siege to Hyrule Castle. Linkle caught word of the monsters' attack and immediately began preparations. She dressed the part in her green tunic. Equipped with her trusty crossbows and the ancient compass her grandmother had bestowed on her, Linkle set out from the village. This treasured compass and a crude map were all she had to guide her way to Hyrule Castle. In no time at all, she found herself lost in a malevolent forest. An imp in a curious mask appeared out of nowhere and stole Linkle's precious compass. That compass, she knew, was proof of her destiny. She had to get it back. And thus began Linkle's first true trial.
Thank you. something nice on you. Oh. Should have activated the owl statue first, huh? I'm going to need it. If Linkle has a cuckoo army, she is the deadliest force of all. Owl statue? Okay. Alright, whatever. I guess. Catch him. Okay, so I can't go up. So sneaky! Thank you. stupid monster is no use at all. Smoke break and a refill after this. I tried to save the chick. Oh well. Yep. Freeze captured. All right, cool. Skull Kid, why you gotta be such a turd? I leave the rest to you, chickens. Cold and cuckoo. I guess that means it's full, huh? I've never heard of anything turning gold from being full, but okay. Thank you. Sorry, Pope. Now I have time to wait around for your ass to finish your attack. I have a magic compass to retrieve. Which is probably just a plot device from a crazy old grandma, but let's try to make it sound impressive at least, right? So bright! One rupee. Ah, that's funny. Sorry, I'm causing more trouble. Honest, please forgive me. Really? Well, okay then. You're forgiven. Ha! Okay, next time I'll do a better job stealing it. Hee hee. Castle, Linkle-ho! Of course, easy target. Did she just call herself a hoe?
Restore peace to Hyrule. In her hand, she clutched her grandmother's precious compass. But before long, a mischievous imp had stolen the treasured possession.
Yes, we just played through all of this.
Link chased down the imp and tried to retrieve the compass. And then, something strange happened. As if in response to her struggle, the compass began emitting a mysterious light. It seemed to be reacting to her. Linkle recovered it, hung it from her neck, and vowed never to lose it again. The compass's light was quite a mystery to her. She didn't know what secret power it might hold. Whatever the case, it had to be a sign of her status as the legendary hero. If she could harness this power, perhaps she would fully realize her destiny and save Hyrule. Her faith renewed, Linkle continued her quest.
Oh, I guess that's supposed to signify how many heart pieces there are for each character. Interesting. Well, now that I know how the game is played, maybe I should go back with Link and try and mop up here real quick, see if I can get a couple more heart pieces. That might be fun. But first, a smoke break, and use the bathroom, and get a refill. Be back in a few minutes. pan back, if anybody's there. I think I'm going to do one more drink and then call it a night. I was originally only going to go till 2 a.m., which is, we're almost there. But I don't want to stop quite yet, so. Let's start with her.
The leader of the resistance in Farron Woods was a young sorceress named Lana. She was of the same clan as Sia, who had summoned the monsters to Hyrule. Lana had been fighting Sia's army since it arrived. Sia now sought to complete the Triforce and use it to conquer Hyrule. Link and Impa decided to join forces with Lana to prevent further tragedy. Although the monsters of Farron Woods had been defeated, Sia still controlled most of Hyrule. Every day, more creatures appeared and swarmed the land. Link and Impa fought on against the darkness, sorely missing Zelda's leadership. Only one solution remained: stem the tide of monsters by closing the Gate of Souls. The heroes headed to the Valley of Seers to put an end to the bloodshed.
W25059QQ27.
Oh, really?
Said, wanna become famous? Buy followers, primes, and viewers on https://cut.ly/CXBQ61A. Big follows come.
Smell you later, blah, 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 blah. attack powerful beams once they spot you. They're externally tough, so normal attacks will be effective. Find some means of attacking Deimos. Okay. Volga, done. It is a little frustrating. They can't just give me a pop-up. They have to, like, stop all the action and be like, here's the thing, press B and read it. I know Tesla must find another way to hack through them. Oh. It is a dangerous enemy that can call powerful units one after another. Defeating them quickly is key. Alright. That was a little weird, okay. Motherfucker, how do I get up there? Okay. Jesus. That all by yourself?
Such is the power of ninja.
We will be proud. I hope. Thank you. this really makes me miss Devil Kings. Big bomber. And it comes back when you throw it.
Yeah.
Rather chesty, isn't she? Piranha plant? Temporarily retreated underground. Thank you. utterly defeated Manhunt. Well, considering how fast I blew through that, I think I'm going to do one more level. Maybe one more drink. There's a trap! Bring me the Triforce of Wisdom as well! So I have all three pieces. His Majesty of the Completed Triforce! Of Elden, Hyrule. You got the power of the Triforce, you can just like unseal all that shit all at once, huh?
Triforce of power. From Link, she stole the Triforce of courage. The Triforce of wisdom was the birthright of the royal family of Hyrule. Yet she bore it when Sia attacked. Once Sia possessed all the pieces of the Triforce, she used its incredible power to bend time and space and open doorways through the ages. Portals to three eras appeared. Lana explained to the others that a gate of souls had been opened in each of these eras, and it was through these gates that the monsters came. By opening these gates, Sia had released the fragment of evil spirit imprisoned in each of the other eras. The task before the heroes was therefore to travel through each portal and close its gate. Once all the gates were closed, they could begin repairing the damage Sia had inflicted on their land. With time growing short, Link and his allies split up to handle all three gates simultaneously.
Well,
they each vowed
battle
to close their gate and return safely.
Thank you. Lars Darknut sword. Man handles toxic dust. Piece of Darknut armor. Dinofoe's fang. Lucifoe's scale. And a bunch of old rags. Rieslings repertoire of attack actions. Try creating the Kokiri Sword 2 attack badge. I really want it Link there. Wait a minute, I forgot. What are they recommending for this one? That's whatever. Light, I guess. Well, no, not yet. Sorry.
Link and his troops step through one of the portals, appearing in an era of fantastical sights. He had heard tell of a land in the clouds, but now he could see Skyloft with his own eyes, though he was not the first new arrival. Overrun with monsters, the floating island faced imminent destruction. Though vastly outnumbered, Link did not hesitate. He and his allies leapt into the fray to save Skyloft from disaster.
Lord Levius's suit that finally gets it. Alright, don't lose the soup, I guess. Underneath the goddess statue. Okay, let's go. This moment seems oddly sexual. thank you, Sky Whale. I was gonna say, like, why does a general need fucking pumpkin soup? But that's a little more understandable now. Danger, I literally just killed everything in there. Like, this doesn't fuck. Whatever. So that's what moblins look like in this. Fuckers are then, but you know what? I don't care. It doesn't matter. Okay. Okay. Hmm. You're a true hero of Hyrule, yeah. Any accolades? Can you pat me on the back just a little bit more? Go lower, grab my ass. I don't know. It feels like pandering. It feels like a lot of pandering, that's all. That's all I'm saying. Good thing the spin slash only hits friendlies or enemies, right? What? Why did she flee? It would be nice if there was, like, I don't know, a health bar for her that I could see. What? At the ready? This one? Are you serious? It was a moment ago in an alternate timeline that was quite the opposite, so just saying. I know, I fucked up. Oh, I really fucked up. My bad. That was so fucking bad. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. And the fact that Link just hurls out bombs like he's a fucking demolitions expert, it's OP. Like, it doesn't fix everything, but it feels kind of broken, not gonna lie. Well, not just Link, any... No. Get this outpost. Magic up 20%, not that I've really used any of it this match. Yeah, fuck it. I just want to end this shit a little early. Giant pumpkin soup. I grow tired. How could you? We'll get to it in a moment. I need to save the thing first. Thank you. I lose the match anyway? Like... Or did I beat him and that's it? Yeah, we should bring this little moment to an end to make things a bit more tolerable. Oh, second thought, I might be in front to destroy them from the inside. Ha ha ha. Okay. What's your bidding, master? Okay. Or do horses on a floating island seem superfluous? Mob one spear, round Aralfa's shield, Gurhim sash, Volga's helmet, Moblin flank, Dinofo's fang, scale, Earlfo's leather, and old rags. He's not available. Fi, spirit of the sword. Hear him, demon lord. Yeah, we'll just do this real quick. That's gonna be it for tonight. I have stayed up later than planned. That's okay. Had fun. Am I gonna play this tomorrow? I don't know. Mario 35 is coming to a close, so I should take advantage of it while I can, but honestly, I've played so much, and I had such a crazy match the other day. I think I've kind of like peaked on that, so if they don't continue it, I don't care, honestly. I'm getting a little burned out, but we'll see. I still should try and play it as much as I can while it's here. Lord knows I'll regret it if I don't. Whatever. Have fun, take care. And yeah, whatever happens, I'll be back soon either way. Later.